A very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, our weather forecast is somewhat less than promising. We're told to expect intermittent spells of heavy rain, which might very well impact on the quality of the football later. It'll certainly add a new dimension, especially for those players who like to keep hold of the ball. A few anxious faces hoping it will all somehow stay away, but I have to tell you that, we are told, is an extremely unlikely scenario. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. It is our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
So that's got things on the way. Lobs it in gently. Forward it goes. Is on the back foot. Hoists it forward. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. It's being played forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
With a delicate ball. Here it comes. Shot at goal! Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Offside that time. Keeper's got good distance on that. Gets it back. Plays it out to the wing. And the shot! It didn't come off, but an audacious effort.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
A third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Hits one! play for a goal kick. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Precious little by way of goal mouth action yet. He's through, shapes to shoot! Oh, that's a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Pull forward, and here's the chance to counter. And it's played forward, well positioned to make that interception. Oh, good interception. Gets the better of his man. Has a hit! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Oh, what's he done? He's away! Big ch- he's had a go! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Clear. Played into the middle. And the half-time whistle goes. So now the team has broken through. But certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. But still goals. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. Here we go again. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Ah, he's given it away. Oh, shooting chance! Sticks it away! And finally, he has breathed life into the game. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement. And when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Livorno, draw first blood here.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Forward it goes. Hits one! He's pulled off a fine save!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
This was gone, that's a foul. And they win it back again. There's a long ball. Slavia Prague still chasing a one-goal deficit here. Gets his foot in there. Tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
So far, Jim?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Well, he's made sure that that won't get through. He's through the middle. Chance! Has a hit! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Chip through. Forward pass.
Slavia Prague are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Going for goal! So close to drawing level.
Oh, you can't hide away from how important that was.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but he couldn't help note.
Goes for goal! And that could come back to haunt them. And it's been taken straight back.
Livorno are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
Chance to break. Going through. Has a goal! No mistake! And this is getting better and better. One sweeping move executed with deadly efficiency.
Look, if you want to be effective on the break, then the key element is always pace. That's what really rips defences apart, and it's difficult to find an answer to it when it's applied like that.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Livorno making consecutive changes here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Livorno get themselves a two-goal cushion. Well, that's where he wants it. To get it forward quickly, and time is up. It ended in defeat and frustration. They just didn't get the breaks. No reward for a very genuine effort. It is a hard one to take, this. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim? Slavia Prague certainly didn't see this coming. They didn't even walk the walk, never mind talk the talk.
My thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.